when a deadly weapon goes missing.
There's a bomb headed for London right now.
A team of ex-CIA agents must find the scientist who created it.
Is there any way you could tell us where the bomb is?
Oh, yeah.
On July 19th, they're still retired and even more dangerous.
MI6 didn't lock him up because he created the weapon, but because he wants to see it go off.
This is what you get when you mess with me.
You didn't see that coming, did you?
That's not good.
Red 2, rated PG-13, July 19th.